The hungry duo spent 45 minutes stalking their prey in the Kruger National Park, South Africa. But after bringing down the defenseless buffalo, one lion left itself open to a surprise attack. An astonishing moment was captured by 52-year-old Ian Mackenzie.